Thank you. 3. Captain Mark's there. Checking on Hunter's net. That's Nicholson's boat, the N3, and he's about ready to start looking for some herring here and May 18th, 1988 opening, first opening. What kind of period do you anticipate here, Lawrence?
Oh, we're going to get a few fish, all right, but it depends on what kind of fish we're going to get. Quite a few spawn-offs around now.
So what's the big question now?
The big question is to find the fish and find good fish. That's the big question.
Thank you.
food I had, I'd done pretty good. I used to pass in Alaska a pack of sailboats. I was a Eacock boat, but the Alaska Packers boats were kind of bulky. They didn't sail too good like Eacock boats did.